Hi everyone, I am Varun Kumar and now we are going to discuss header and footer in Microsoft Word. Introduction. You can make your document look professional and polished by utilizing the header and footer sections. The header is a section of the document that appears in the top margin, while the footer is a section of the document that appear in the bottom margin. Header and footer generally contain information such as page number, date, and document name. In this lesson, we will learn how to insert and edit header and footer. To insert a header or footer, select the Insert tab, click either the header or footer command, a drop-down menu will appear. From the drop-down menu, select blank to insert a blank header or footer, or choose one of the built-in options. As you can see in this figure, we have selected the Insert tab and then click a header or footer command. When we click on that, there is a drop-down menu appeared in this figure. This is a drop-down menu. And in this, we can select a blank document or a document with title and date inside, or whatever your requirement is, you can select according to your use from this drop-down menu. The Design tab will appear on the ribbon and the header or footer will appear in the document. Type the desired information into the header or footer, typing text into a header. When you are finished, click Close Header and Footer in the Design tab or hit the Escape button. As you can see, this is a figure of header. In this, we type a AdWords Inc. Sales Team Report. And then we are going to click the Escape key, or we have to click the Close the Header option. After you close the header or footer, it will still be visible, but it will be locked. To edit it again, just double click anywhere on the header or footer and it will become unlocked. Adding page numbers. To insert a page number into a new header or footer, we have to go on the Insert tab in Microsoft Word. We have to click on the page number. From page number, a drop down menu will appear and we have to select the desired page number style and it will appear in your document. As you can see in this figure, when we click on the page number, there are lots of options available: top of the page, bottom of the page, page margin, current position. Everything is there, and according to our use, we can select the type of style we need in our page number.